Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that coronavirus. Iran's deputy health minister test positive as outbreak worsens. Iran's deputy health minister has tested positive for the new coronavirus disease as it struggles to contain an outbreak that has killed 15 people in Iran. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe for more news. Bye.